Hello, everyone. This is Sultana Naylor, CEO and founder of Sultana Steam. And our herb of the day is burdock root. Let me show you what it looks like. So this, guys, is burdock root. Wow, this herb is amazing. All right, so first off, it is antibacterial, meaning it helps to kill bacteria and fight infections, right? It is also, look at this, guys, antifungal. So it's gonna help to fight things such as yeast infections, athlete's foot, right? Any type of fungal infection. But this particular herb is also what's known as a bitter. We've talked about that before, and those are liver tonics, okay? They help to stimulate and increase bowel flow so that your body can rid itself of toxins. But this particular herb is also a depurative, meaning it leads the body in a full detoxification. Well, one property of this herb that we've never talked about is that this herb is what's called anti-scrofulous. So what that comes from is the root word scrofula, which is a condition in which bacteria, right, causes a type of lymphadenitis. And all that means, guys, is enlarged lymph nodes, but particularly of the neck. So burdock root helps to fight against that. This herb is also hepatic, again, liver tonic. It is hypoglycemic, meaning that it helps to lower blood sugar. It is a refrigerant, helps to cool the body. This herb has been used to fight everything, guys, from colds and flus to acne, right? It promotes kidney health. Again, for folks who are struggling with diabetes, very effective. Even it's had some cancer preventing properties that have been studied. The cool thing about this is it does all of that. And this herb is an aphrodisiac as well. Y'all, get this herb into your personal herb arsenal today. Remember to continue to like, follow, and share. And again, learn not only about the herb of the day, but how herbs can lead you to optimal wellness. Bye for now.